washing us. So we're first gonna do.
Do you have like a YouTube intro? What's your intro?
Oh yeah, if you watch my channel, you would know that I have an intro.
Go Jazz! It's Jazz!
What's up, you guys? Welcome to What's Cooking Wednesday! Hey. Featuring Owen!
Hey.
Alright, chill. So, today we're going to make brownies. Now, I have a paper here because we're making brownies from scratch. Ooh, scratch. Okay, so I'm gonna first tell you the ingredients that we need to have, right? So on the paper, it says unsalted butter, 1/2 cup. Now, fun fact, I thought I had to cut this in half, but the whole stick is 1/2 cup. Did you know that?
I do not.
See, fun fact, now people know that. So. 1/2 cup of unsalted butter. Next thing it says, cooking oil. It says you could do olive oil or coconut. So we have olive oil right here. I actually use this for my hair, so it's pretty convenient. And then it says sugar. What's that G word?
I can read. Granulated sugar.
There you go. Granulated sugar. That's what it says. Next, 2 large eggs. So we have that right here. There's exactly 2 eggs left. Boom. Next, pure vanilla extract.
Vanilla extract?
Pure vanilla extract. So we got this little baby thing right here. Boom. Next. All-purpose flour. We got that right here too. All-purpose. What do you think the all-purpose means? Oh, for everything.
Every purpose. Yeah.
Oh yeah. Okay. And unsweetened cocoa powder. Now, I got the cocoa, right? Cocoa? Cocoa.
Cocoa.
Yeah. It's crazy because you have to say. Anyways. Now, I don't know if it's unsweetened. Now, when I looked in the nutrition facts, it doesn't have sugar, so I'm guessing that means it's unsweetened, right?
Sure. Sure.
Okay, and then next we got is salt. That's a little thing right here. Boom. So the instruction says to preheat the oven 350 Fahrenheit. That's exactly what I did. So the oven is preheating right now. The next thing it tells us to do is to lightly grease an 8-inch square baking pan with cooking oil spray, lined with, what's that word? Parchment?
Parchment.
Parchment paper or baking paper set aside. Boom. Now I have the pan. It's not 8-inch. I kind of forgot how many inches this is. Yeah, so I do not have any, what's it called? I do not have any baking pan spray. But what I do have is butter. So let's get the butter.
Hey.
B. Cool. So I have butter right here. And I'm really just gonna put butter, all this little food on it. So. I know, right? I have Owen in here doing nothing but standing here. Do you want to put the butter on here?
Sure, bro. You got to put the paper in it, right?
I thought you... It says you got to put the spray and then you put it on top. That's what it says. Why would you put this on the paper thing? That doesn't make sense. I'm actually cleaning this butter off a little bit.
The butter there. Next, after we...
I can't hear you. Don't touch the paper. Put the paper down. Go wash your hands.
read what's next?
I want you to read it. Raise your hand. Dry your hands. What's wrong with you?
Next, we have to combine
hot. I can't hear you.
Combine hot melted butter.
Okay.
Oil
mm-hmm.
and sugar together in a medium-sized bowl. Whisk well for about a minute. Add the eggs and vanilla.
We're doing too much. So we have to mix it hot. Okay. I don't like putting plastic in the microwave.
You're not supposed to put the whole entire thing in the microwave.
I wasn't talking about this plastic. I meant like a plastic bowl. It's not healthy, guys. But I don't think I have any glass. I don't have any glass bowl.
Put it in your hands.
You know what I might do? We might just melt it in the on top of the stove. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna melt it on top of the stove, you guys, so we'll be right back. We're gonna melt what we're gonna melt together?
Butter.
Butter.
And that's it. What else will you melt?
What does it say?
Combine the melted butter with
oil.
The oil and sugar together in a medium-sized bowl. And then we have to whisk it a little bit for a minute.
Okay,
add eggs and vanilla.
It says whisk butter and sugar really well. Beat in your egg for a good minute. This step is crucial for that crackly top. Do not overbeat your batter once the flour, what?
How do we know if we overbeat it?
I guess when we start seeing bruises.
Okay, we start seeing bruises.
Where's our pots? Okay, you guys, so, like I said, we're gonna go and melt this and then we'll be right back and show you the finished touches of that. Okay guys, so while the butter is melting, right, it's asking to put a half a cup of unsweetened. You wanna do this?
Hey.
Go ahead. What's the next thing? What's the measurements for the cocoa butter? I mean the cocoa powder.
That's a good question. Where are you at? Right?
It says you have to mix the butter with the cocoa powder.
Half a cup.
Half a cup. Boom. Why you smell it? Ooh, smoke. Did you see that?
A lot of.
Jesus, you made a mess. But if you ain't cooking, if you ain't making a mess. All right, put that down. Okay. Is this half a cup?
Yeah, the little halfway thing is right there.
Oh, wait, what? This is a cup, isn't it?
Yeah, that's a whole cup, so I got half of it.
Oh, we could've just used the half a cup.
Too late.
No, it's not.
Wait.
Cause I don't trust this. I think, no.
Oh.
Oh, cause they said half a cup on that. Do you know? Put it back in here.
Bro, just, yes.
Did that
look at it. Yeah, it's right there. What'd I say? One half?
I don't know.
It says one half.
So, you guys, he claims it says one half. We hope for the best. Oh, what's the size of sugar?
One and an eighth cup. That's a weird measurement right there.
1/8 cup. Is 1/4 plus 1/4 is 2/8? I mean 1/8? Yeah, right?
The opposite.
What?
1/2, I mean a half of a fourth is an eighth.
Oh, so a half of this? Oh, right there.
Yeah, that, right there.
All right, here's the 1/8, go ahead.
Sheesh.
It's not open.
Oh, I'll do that. Open it.
Oh, I got cocoa.
Open it.
It says push.
I'm pushing. Okay. Hey.
So we're gonna put the one half cocoa powder in this bowl. Boom.
Here's the 1/8.
1/8 of sugar.
Here's another half.
A half of sugar. Jesus.
That's a lot of sugar, right? that looks right.
We'll give it to our coworkers. Is this a full half?
I don't want to put a full half.
And that's a cup and 1/8 of sugar, and then butter.
It looks like we're making sugar.
There's the butter. And it says whisk for a minute. You want to whisk it?
I'm going to whisk it.
Now we have to add the egg. And then it says vanilla extract. How much? I think to my ancestor says stop, right?
two teaspoons.
All right. This looks good, y'all. Look at this. That looks so good. If it wasn't no raw egg in there, I would eat it. All right, what's it say next?
Next, we are about to sift in flour. What sift mean?
I don't know. So we're gonna guesstimate. The flour amount is how much? What in the world? Half a cup. Bam, where's that half a cup at? This is sugar though, right? That's
yeah.
A. Is this half a cup? No. What is this? What?
Whichever one says 1/4 on the top.
Oh, this is half a cup. I was holding it. Let's put the flour in here. I added the flour with our liquids, even though I put the powder with the liquid as well, so.
Bro.
Our brownies might.
We should have bought chocolate chips.
And have it melted? It's okay. It says option.
Yes, we should have took that option. You didn't show me this.
Okay, it says don't overbeat, so I don't want to overbeat it.
I'm about to make some cake.
So I'm gonna stop because I don't want to overbeat. So after it says pour batter into prepare pan. Cool. Oh,
hey,
I threw that spoon.
Pan.
That's this. Get that spoon. That's in the sink. So now you guys, we're gonna pour. Yeah, this might be a cake. Yes, so I preheated the oven already. It says bake for 20 to 25 minutes or until the sentry of the brownies in the pan no longer jiggles. I'm a little nervous. Should we cut this? You can put this in the oven. So we're gonna put this in the oven, and after 20, 30 minutes, we're gonna show you the finished product.
Hey. That's quality.